The warning saying check regenerative brakes is a long-standing problem in Kia vehicles. Before we talk about the culprits, you should know one extremely important thing. When you see this message and you are in the regenerative braking mode, you may not be able to actually brake by just releasing the gas pedal, and the brake pedal may not be responsive enough. If this happens, this is a serious safety concern, and you should know that you may quickly shift to neutral and press the brake pedal firmly. This will deactivate regenerative braking mode immediately and will help you slow down faster. Well, the problem has two major culprits in Kia and Hyundai vehicles. Firstly is a problem with the 12-volt battery voltage. When it drops, the electronic control modules and some electric units may not be working properly, which leads to various codes, including the ABS codes stored in control modules. Let's say these are just glitches and they are easily fixed by charging or replacing the 12-volt battery. This is a small battery, not a hybrid or EV battery. Also, if the battery gives proper voltage, I would check the ground connections. There are several ground points and you may track them from the negative battery terminal cable. It's not uncommon for Kia cars to have a certain ground disconnected, and this may easily lead to problems with ABS and regenerative brakes. The second group of problems comes from ABS wiring. Potentially a failing ABS sensor may also be the culprit, but as of now I've only heard about wiring problems causing this message to pop up on the dash. I would check ABS wiring, but you will most likely need to have a professional look at your car if you suspect wiring issues. Unfortunately, Kia hasn't yet issued a recall, or at least an open TSB, on this problem, so if you actually lose the regenerative braking function, you should report it to the NHTSA. This will urge Kia to do something with this, as it doesn't look good and it's obviously a safety issue they should be concerned about.